There was a time long ago when women ruled with unparalleled power as warriors, queens, mothers of nations. And there is none among them more iconic than Cleopatra.
I would die for Egypt. What would you die for?
I am Isis. I am a god.
As long as she's alive, she is the pharaoh.
My father's will names me co-ruler of Egypt.
Julius Caesar is aware that Cleopatra is one of the best educated women in the Mediterranean.
He wants to be king to Cleopatra's queen.
There is no future without the past.
She was using these relationships with Mark Antony to protect herself and her country.
There is no Rome without Egypt.
Cleopatra was trying to save the country that she loved from destruction.
I did what I had to do to protect what is mine.
This is a woman exercising power.
Cleopatra was a Ptolemaic ruler. The very first Ptolemy is a general of Alexander the Great.
It's possible that she was an Egyptian.
I imagine her to have curly hair like me and a similar skin color.
I remember my grandmother saying to me, "I don't care what they tell you in school, Cleopatra was black."
She has become an icon.
I am a god. Queen of kings!
Her story resonates with every woman.